Hey guys, I'm Thocario here. Welcome back to some more Driver San Francisco.
Previously on Driver San Francisco.
You're not listening to me, Ayumu. I wasn't really driving those races.
Look, John, it doesn't matter. We don't have a choice anymore. We're racing for Jericho now.
No, no, no!
You can't just say no to these people unless you want to end up like that big guy Krug.
I turned my back for 2 seconds and you boys are in bed with Jericho?
You boys? John, if you got a way out of this, tell me. Jericho owns every race in the city. We don't have a choice.
Damn it.
No hands!
Whoa!
I'm kidding. I'm kidding. Or am I?
Number one again! I told you not to worry.
We barely started. Coming through.
Finishes where it counts.
This would be easier if there were no other cars in the race.
True.
No, 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 no!
That was not planned. Look at that move. I mean, that's one-handed.
Nice!
You're driving okay, but could you maybe give an extra, say, 10%?
Because you asked so nicely. Let's see what we got. Sorry, sorry.
Don't be sorry. Be better at driving.
Oh. Ace that landing.
Ha, you know it.
We're still in this one.
Yep, right smack in the middle of it.
Good trip.
Ha, that's what we're here for, right?
That and winning the race. We're coming through. Keep clear.
Hey, that's my boy.
I hate slamming into stop.
And you may be riding with the wrong guy.
Okay, time to show these guys what we're made from.
It's of what we're made of.
John. I'm blind! I've been blinded!
Open your eyes.
I can see! It's a miracle!
Thanks for helping us. It means a lot.
What do you mean? Do you know who I am?
I can recognize my own brother, John. Minor scrape.
Nothing to worry about.
Cool.
Do this, John!
At least someone's a believer.
Seriously, couldn't you have avoided that?
If it weren't Jericho on your back, I'd leave you to figure this one out on your own.
I thought that jump was going to end badly.
Have a little faith.
That should be enough to keep Jericho off our backs. Time to move on.
Look, you naive moron. Once you're involved with people like Jericho, it only gets worse. Run! Hide! Get out of town and don't look back!
Guess what, Bubba? We don't really need a truck for this job.
Then why'd you ask me to bring it?
You're the decoy, idiot. Good luck with all those cops.
Foghorn, I'm coming for you. Nobody double crosses Bubba W.
Sorry, Bubba, but this cash splits better one way than two. At least I reckon it does.
I'm gonna bring the whole damn pack down on top of you. Then I'm gonna stop you myself.
Do your worst, Bubba. Ain't no way you get that there rig past the cops and catch me too. So long, sucker.
I gotta lead the cops to the real crime. Bag that redneck dirtbag.
Who are you talking to, Bubba? Pray it to God.
This thing may be built like a tank, but it can't take much more punishment.
You're doing good to last this long, you poor old piece of white trash.
I see you! Hell, even a big rig like this can't take punishment forever.
All them knocks have busted a screw loose. Enjoy your time in jail. Damn it, Bubba, I knew you was trouble.
to wreck that double-crossing thief guy. It's time to end this.
Dang it, Bubba! How'd we get to this?
Well, we're both backstabbing two-bit wannabes without the sense God gave a chicken. That's how it got to this.
Units, there's been a break-in at the South Court show.
What did you just sign us up for, Herb?
It's for charity and the clock is ticking. Let's get these cars into the police trucks. God, what did you do to this car? It's halfway to the morgue.
What did I do? Look in the mirror, Holmes. I told you to get us out of the city straight on the 101, but y'all had to pimp it through the hood first. Ain't you messed up this car enough? Put it down! Put it down!
This thing's a handful.
That's why you the wheel man, Holmes. You supposed to be good.
This car is on its last legs.
I'm telling you, this baby was loud and proud until you got your paws on that wheel, man. You don't take it to the hole. I'm gonna drop you myself.
I'm gonna lock your ass in that truck if that's the last thing I do. You okay with riding on the sidewalk?
If it gets me to my money, Holmes.
Time's a ticking. One in the bag. You got a lone gun in here, huh? Sorry, pal. My cause is worthier than yours. John, these cars need to be in showroom condition. Raise your damn game, John. Get it together, John. If I don't get these cars into the police truck soon, they'll never be back in time for the auction. That's two of my four good deeds for the day. those guys?
Those guys? Get it together, Marcel. It's time to stop.
Sorry, Mac. I got other plans.
It's Raul. Hey, come on. Just give those guys the car. This is what they're paid for. Don't scratch it.
Hey, you're right. Gotta keep the sale price up. Roadworthy, it's useless to us.
Oh, I see what happened. No, we stole it from the auction, Marcel. We're selling it to someone else.
Deliver one more stolen car and the world's a better place. Nice ride. Now to take it back home. Damn it! Every dent is thousands of dollars down the drain. Nuts! Crap! Yeah! Who said charity can't be fun?
Boss said we gotta park opposite today.
Why? We'll have to walk across the street.
Some other big deposit or a withdrawal or something. They gotta keep the front clear.
Why break route?
How much cash we got in the back again?
Same as every week, Louis.
Yeah, but how much is that? I forget.
15 mil.
Huh. A lot of people would love to get their hands on that.
Why the hell do you think they drive it around in an armored truck? Can we hurry it up and get to the drop? Nadine's gonna have my balls if I'm late for dinner again.
For a security guard, you are seriously whipped.
Man, that's coming out of our paychecks.
Huh, it ain't coming out of mine. There it is. Not my finest parking job, sure. Oh, God. I gotta find a way to protect that van. Now, where's the rest of the gang? Maybe I could shift up high to get a better view. Weave in and out of traffic at speed?
No, you idiot! Ugh, moron!
Van, damn it! Gotta move fast! See ya! They made it to the van. Gotta kick some ass before they crack that armor. The armored car's taking a lot of punishment. Gotta act fast. Let's do something different.
You're in a good mood.
The van's about to go. Oh, they've cracked the van. Damn it! The bank can kiss its cash goodbye. I gotta find a way to protect that van. gotta take them down before they get the cash.
They're moving through the van. Damn it! Gotta move fast. Well, they've got the van pinned down. Only a matter of time before they bust it open. Today.
Compared to the Democratic Republic of the Congo, every day in America.
The van's about to go piñata with that cash. I need to stop these guys now. The van's almost... Oh, they've cracked the van. Damn it! The bank can kiss its cash goodbye. I gotta find a way to protect that van. Sorry, I blanked out there for a second. This is a great car. They made it to the van. Gotta kick some ass before they crack that armor. Gotta take them down. Van's taking a lot of pounding. Better move fast or these punks are gonna pocket 15 mil. See ya! Young to be chasing criminals?
Quit messing, Theo. Teach me the way.
for you.
Gil, yesterday I nearly died of boredom.
Well, that won't happen today.
I don't think this is too far.
Find a way to protect that van.
Eat that.
Look at all these dangerous idiots. Good thing you've got me to tell you how to drive.
See ya.
Moving through the van. Damn it! Gotta move fast. Made it to the van. Gotta kick some ass.
That's enough for you. Hello there. All right.
There's gotta be more of these. The armored car's taking a lot of punishment. Good grief, this thing needs... Oh, just in time. I don't think the van could have held out much longer. Any word on Ordell?
Oh, damn, man. We should get you a little bell or something.
Smart, man. Play this one clean.
I plan to.
Look, remember, just play it cool with Ordell. He ends up like Carl Krug, barbecue. That's gonna be on you.
No pressure, then.
You think that Layla woman will show her face again?
Yeah, when Jericho's got something important to do, she gets the call.
You're waiting for what, exactly?
Nothing.
Then drive.
Well, that didn't take long.
They never leave me alone. First lose them, then I'll tell you where to go.
I'm Ordell, by the way.
You are? I'm your passenger, Ordell.
Good to meet you. Sorry.
If it doesn't slow us down, I don't care. Just keep going.
What's on the agenda today, then?
The agenda?
With Jericho.
You ask too many questions.
Hang on! How did the cops find us?
Irrelevant.
Listen, there's something I need to know.
Ordell, all you need to know is what you already know. Are we clear?
Crystal, now what?
Get me to the industrial park.
Just drive there?
Oh, gee, do you have a magic wand?
No, I was just...
One more word, Ordell. Just one.
Hey!
Just drive. Keep driving. You trying to impress me, Ordell?
You have to tell me how the cops knew where to find you.
No, I don't.
Well, you were right. Fed's here, too.
It's predictable. Get me through here any way you can.
How am I?
Just do it.
Is this car tagged?
I'm in it. That's all you need to know.
When I've got you to wherever it is we're going, is there anything?
Take me to the large barn. And you're never gonna see me again. So no, there's nothing else you can do. One more of those and I swear your next ride will be a hearse.
You okay?
Just get me where I'm going.
Seriously, when we get there.
You ever watch a man on life support? All those valves, popping, squeezing. But it's that helpless look in their eyes. You know what it says?
What?
It says, I wish I hadn't asked so many dumb questions.
Can you tell Jericho I did good? We arrived.
Until I'm exactly where I need to be. You didn't do anything.
You all right?
Get me where I want to be, and I'll forget it.
We got another cop.
You think this is a game?
We lost one.
Great. Let's stop and have a milkshake.
Yeah, we're losing them.
Should I throw you a party?
Gee, would you?
Yeah.
Still doing your best.
Yes.
Time to do better.
How many are there back there?
Enough.
Apologies.
Not interested.
No sweat.
I hope so. Because I like you, Ordell, and I wouldn't want you to get hurt.
I didn't know we had so many people on patrol.
We
the people, you know? Sorry.
Just drive. Before, Ordell.
Yeah.
While I'm sitting here, that's gonna be the theme. I hope you're ready.
When I've got you to wherever it is we're going, is there anything?
Take me to the large barn on the lower slopes, and you're never gonna see me again. So no, there's nothing else you can do. I'm not grading your driving, Ordell. Just get me where I have to be.
Seriously, when we get there.
You ever watched a man on life support? All those valves popping and wheezing. But it's that helpless look in their eyes. You know what it says?
No. What?
It says, I wish I hadn't asked so many dumb questions.
Will you tell Jericho I did good? You arrived?
Until I'm exactly where I need to be. You didn't do anything.
So, where are you from? If you don't mind my asking.
I'm mine.
Understood.
good. Sidewalk.
Sorry.
Not complaining. Keep going.
Yeah, they're falling back. That's the last.
Good. Very good.
What now?
It's for you.
Hello?
I don't know what's come over you, Ordell, but keep it up. There's a job coming, something big. Messing up isn't an option, understand?
Sure, I understand. It seems like Ordell's going places. Whether he likes it or not, I'm along for the ride. Now we're getting somewhere. Ordell's almost incited Jericho's terrorist plot. We've got a new face in town. And this big job Layla talked about. Looks like all this hard work is finally paying off.
Previously on Driver San Francisco.
Detective, it looks like your boy Ordell's moving.
Copy, dispatch. Ordell must have new orders. This looks like the big one.
Oh, let me guess. Time for Detective John Tanner to do his thing.
Layla's with Ordell. I know it.
So what's our play?
Call for backup and set up a roadblock on Marin Ridge.
What, you're just gonna drop them both into custody?
Yeah. I'll see what I can find out about Jericho first. Casually drive Ordell and our beautiful assassin right into the arms of the law.
Hey, you be careful, man. You hear me?
Ordell, I need nothing but your best today.
What's going down?
Jericho's got a problem he wants fixed. Get me to the target and I'll fix it. You're really starting to piss me off. Keep this up and you'll end up in the hospital, one way or another. We're close. Stay sharp. Slow down. We should acquire the target anytime now. The yellow Dodge, up ahead. Stay close, but don't be obvious.
That's my car.
What? That's the cop that's been getting in our way.
Do we follow him to the target?
He is the target. Stay close. Wait for my signal, and then take him out. Lose him, and I slit your throat.
Right. Huh, okay. That's new. Not a leader to the cops. I hope Jones called it in.
You're on thin ice, Ordell.
You don't know the half of it.
Damn. He's on to us.
He definitely knows we're here.
Stay with him. Where the hell is he taking us? It's like he's leading us somewhere.
I'm sure he's just panicking.
Get close to him.
Doing the best I can.
Are you? Why don't I believe you? You drive like a rent-a-cop. Focus, Ordo. Stay with him. You're better than this.
Hey, that's John Tanner. He's the best driver on the force.
And how would you know that?
You haven't heard of John Tanner? He's a legend.
Pull it together. I'm running out of patience.
I'm having a bad day. Sorry, Layla.
No. Nice work. That's one problem solved.
What just happened?
You dropped a cop, Ordell. You just earned your stripes. Stay close. Wait for my signal, and then take him out. Lose him, and I slit your throat.
Right.
He's on to us.
He definitely knows we're here.
Stay with him. Where the hell is he taking us?
Hold tight!
You're jeopardizing the mission. Looks like he's leading us somewhere.
I'm sure he's just panicking.
Stay close. Wait for my signal, and then take him out. Lose him, and I slit your throat.
Right.
He's on to us.
He definitely knows we're here.
Stay with him. Where the hell is he taking us? Okay, keep moving.
Again.
Nice work. That's one problem solved.
What just happened?
You dropped a cop, Ordell. You just earned your stripes. Stay close. Wait for my signal, and then take him out. Lose him, and I slit your throat.
Right.
To us.
He definitely knows we're here.
Stay with him. Where the hell is he taking us? style, Ordell. Nice work. That's one problem solved.
What just happened?
You dropped a cop, Ordell. You just earned your stripes. Stay close. Wait for my signal, and then take him out. Lose him, and I slit your throat.
Right.
Damn. He's on to us.
He definitely knows we're here.
Stay with him. Where the hell is he taking us? It's like he's leading us somewhere.
I'm sure he's just panicking.
Get close to him.
Doing the best I can.
Are you? Why don't I believe you? Careful, Ordell. And stay with him. You're better than this.
Hey, that's John Tanner. He's the best driver on the force.
And how would you know that?
You haven't heard of John Tanner? He's a legend.
He's not feeling himself. I'll let him know.
Let me know what?
Your partner up there is about to get a nasty surprise, detective. If you're here, who's in your body?
Well, no one. Oh, God. You mean Jericho?
Sit back and enjoy the show. Not many people get to watch themselves die.
There's more than one cop in that car, Layla. Sorry, Jones, but I gotta borrow you for a while.
What the hell just happened?
Sorry, partner. Had to borrow you for a while.
What? Oh, I feel violated.
Trust me, you should be grateful you're feeling anything at all. Okay, focus, dammit. Ordell's blown, maybe even dead. Jericho's on to me, and I'm still no closer to finding him. What's going on here? It's like I'm missing something big. Something.
So I go, no, my final answer is tell Jericho to shove his money where the sun don't shine.
The look on his face.
Well, I mean, we got into racing to avoid a life in crime. And for tuition fees.
Well, if we win this, we put $1 million in the bank and we're gone. We'll be safe.
You crazy people. When a man that dangerous offers you a job, you say yes, and then you run like hell.
10 seconds ago, you thought it was hilarious.
Now, I think you're a dumbass, and I gotta win this race to save your lives. Again.
Slick.
Super tanker slick.
Out the way if you...
And I'm gonna end it here. That was an experience.